Well, I think we'll have more to say on the Mexico City policy in the coming days. But I will just take the opportunity to remind all of you that he is a devout Catholic and somebody who attends church regularly. He started his day attending church with his family this morning, but I don't have anything more for you on that.